No. Not even the keepers could keep us safe on open water here. That was too easy. I don't trust it.
It is strangely calm. I feel no auras. Nothing.
As you said, they could be watching from afar. The closer we get to that blasted tear, the colder it becomes.
The tear is changing things. It brings chaos.
Then the snow is the least of our worries.
Please finish what you started, if you can.
Don't you doubt us? They were just lucky. So you better be.
Be what? You do as I say. You know why we're here.
Your obsession with the other one, yes. How will you make that?
Shut up, fools.
You dare insult us!
Sister, it must be them. And I still can't sense their aura.
Hey, you two! Did we interrupt something?
Just kill him.
We'll play with our new toys. See how strong they are.
You'll find out.
Then maybe you can join us. You want to, we know it.
Never! They're useless. Destroy them quickly, then find me.
Quickly? No. We need to see what this new body can do. Every kind of pain it can inflict. Don't die too soon, but do scream.
I feel their auras now. They're too strong.
We need to get away from here.
What?
They must be.
You are ours!
Completely lost their minds. What matters now is that we left them behind.
They're still near, though. Stalking behind us. It's working.
Let's look for a way to leave them behind for good. They must be preparing for an ambush. We have, understand?
That's what they want. What if we lose control? What if we transcend?
If that's what it takes, so be it. We'll take them down with us, I swear to the Keepers.
I'm with you, sister. Judge, have mercy.
No mercy for the Yellow. Only kind. Don't just stand there. Show us what you've got! We offer you one thing, an exciting death! Exciting for us!
See what you mean.
you really that weak? You are a fine toy to fly with. It's a pity that soon you will break.
Ended up here. Whether out of fear or desperation, she's trying to consume my aura again. Sister, let me help you. Before it's too late. Wanted the nightmare to end. There was no going back. I'm closer. I can almost... almost...
No. Papa. No! 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 Get away from her! Mama! Mama! You would never hurt her! From what she saw. Mama. Papa. No one deserves such a fate. Poor Raya. She carried it alone all this time. Us now. No. No. Lute. Lute, please. Please, I know. We have to run. We have to find somewhere safe.
We can't go. We can't be alone. I'm not strong enough, sister.
We'll be strong together. We'll always have each other. I promise. Lute! What is that?
Brother! Run!
Keep my promise. You need to run.
No! You said we're stronger together.
If you stay, I can't protect you. Go!
I'm not leaving you. Not ever.
It burns. I can't stand it. My eye, it's spreading. Please, I don't want to hurt.
You must run. Sister!
One touch, and you're a monster. A scratch, and you're no longer human.
She was trying to tell me she would kill me. But I was so scared of being alone. Now we're never alone. Are we, sister? I was meant to die a helpless peasant that day. We survived instead. We became stronger. Together. I'm here, sister. I told you. I won't leave you, no matter what you do, or what happens to me. Hear me, don't give in. You're not a monster. You can resist. Raya! No! You must resist it! You must!
There she is. Briar, are you finally back to your senses?
Sister, I was so worried. I thought for a moment.
Finally. I was about to think my efforts on your behalf wasted.
I did what I had to.
No, there was another choice you could have made. Between death and transcendence, a chimera chooses death. Or it is chosen for them. I'm amazed the Shadeless let you live.
Donovan.
He came to our aid.
He was not the only one. You need too much help. Perhaps my confidence in you was misplaced. But I suppose I'll have to make do with what the Keepers have given me.
Where is Donovan now?
I lost track of him when I went after you two. But unlike you, it looks like he could take on a Transcendent.
So it is true. The Transcendent. To think that those were Chimeras once, like us. Lute. You said they disappeared.
They changed.
I have never witnessed the transcendence of a chimera myself. The Order prevents it with any means possible. I've read reports, but nothing like this. This is something more. Could it be the result of the aura you felt on the bridge?
they were taken beyond their limit. I felt their suffering.
Who are they?
It hardly matters now. Whoever they were, they're gone. My concern lies elsewhere. Transcended are known not to last long. Their power should have consumed them by now.
And yet they didn't show any sign of decay. Why?
Maybe the tear feeds them.
All the more reason to seal it.
If only we knew how.
I hate to say it, but it looks like you will have to improvise after all.
Fine. But we will do things our way.
Go now. Don't make me regret putting faith in you. And take this. It should be of some help as you make your way back to the surface.
Thank you, Leighton. And not just for your gift.
You know how to find me. Sisters. judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
I need to ask you something, Lute. I had another nightmare. Another memory. Are you there?
You should have told me what happened to them.
It was my burden, Lute. I'd not wish my memories on anyone. I wanted to protect you from that. Even though I couldn't protect you from what happened next.
Sister, you did everything you could.
It was not enough.
Then I am just as responsible. Here. We can make a difference now. Together. And that is all that matters.
I don't want to talk about the past. Let's find a way out of here. I heard something. A grinding of metal, perhaps? It came from the chamber we just left. Let's find out what it was. Thank you.
crystals are not safe. They react to my aura.
I will try not to get us blown to pieces.
I pushed it too far.
Not a moment too soon. Now you've pissed me off.
Thank you.
One should always be wary of what they wish for.
Is it too much to hope that this door will lead us out of here?
eerie.
You will miss it when it's gone. All I'm good for now.
Protect you, sister.
We prevailed.
Only by being reckless. Again.
We couldn't run. And Leighton himself told us, after all, we're improvising.
If you put it that way,